Hey guys, and welcome to another quick help video. We're on our intercom screen today, and I'm going to show you how to activate clean screen mode. So it's interesting mode because it will stop the touch screen panel from being usable for 30 seconds, so you can clean the screen without clicking on a whole load of buttons. Okay, so let me show you where to go. It's easy, guys. Just click on settings here, and then we've got the cog icon here on the right. Click on the cog and you have clean screen. Okay, so you just click on this little button here. Okay, cleaning will be enabled after we ended after 30 seconds. Okay, so you go okay, and now you have 30 seconds where you, as you see, you can't touch anything, nothing was working. Okay, not even the clean screen mode. All right, so now you've got 30 seconds in order to give the screen a quick clean. Obviously, I'm not going to give it a clean here on the video, but you just get I don't know, a bit of kitchen cleaner, a bit of tissue paper, and it does the job just fine. Okay, guys, or whatever solution you have to use. All right, so 30 seconds should be up soon. As you see, I'm still touching everything and nothing really going on, but you'll see here. Okay, back off now and boom, we can go back to the main menu, guys. All right, so that's clean screen mode, handy for a lot of people hopefully, and we've got a lot more videos on the screen on our playlist. Please check them out and hopefully see you in another one. Thank you. Bye bye.